My debate with Triple J did numbers, like vaulted the podcast up the chart to number 3. 3! That is above Mr. Jameson himself. Ah! Oh, someone recognized me at the deli today and asked about my citizenship application. Like, that's weird, right? It's weird. Okay, so I'm kind of wondering if maybe it's time to crack up the pod a little, you know, talk less about me, talk more about the issues, include some ads, appear in public wearing a blazer, that kind of thing.
You need the lid.
I can't! Someone's jammed the controls!
Down, transmitter next.
We'll end you! Stunner, burn off!
Got one. Need to find the other two. Take out the transmitter. Are you okay?
Not falling from the sky, but I don't have full control yet.
You'll have it soon. Okay, time to worry about the transmitter. That killed the hack.
Thank you. I take orders from the boss, but the truth is, you're all right. Now you should go.
No more spinning blades of... See enclosed renovation, and the underground moves right in.
Finn's gotta be inside.
Hope I can be there to see the explosion. It'll change everything. Finn's ran the city for years.
Spread our focus a little.
That'll leave a mark. One bites the dust.
We'll see the other Spider-Man since Christmas.
Manny,
Anything happening over there? Any? Damn it. Someone go check on him.
From us, Spider-Man!
How's it looking?
Glad Pete didn't see that.
James. Any updates? Anyone see James? Someone check on him.
Gonna mess up that fancy suit, Spider-Man!
I'm sure I heard something.
Security we've got. Those shacks, which are locked and powered down. Need a new power source. Like that giant spinning mobile. Webs won't reach. Bet I could web the nodes to the mobile, conduct electricity. Just need the webs to reach. Spin the mobile.